Behind bamboos and tendrils, there's still a beehive. Let me show you a bamboo again. A bamboo can be found. Look at this. Yeah, lit bamboo. Tilak, it is dried. Yeah. The climb of my time is so high. Another ranch. Fuck. I left the dogs. What do you think? Tunaloa kwenye mvua. Ikitu tunakuja kuitoboa na kudunga wrench. Yeah. Camera na. Guys, my people, wanted to give you a life hack. Yeah. Whenever it rains, you go down bamboos for them sometimes. You know? And they make it ta-ta. By the time the rain will be flowing, it will be dry as hell. You see, as you can see, these are some droplets, and by now they ain't going on my shirt anymore. Yeah, you got your background. I usually see my background, so whenever you don't see me seeing you, don't worry. Yeah, that's the rain. Let me go closer. You get to see the rain under the sun. Yeah, look at that sun behind. And the rain. Wow, look at that shark. Look at that shark. Wow. It's really great. And those trees behind are places. Yeah, the bluegill. Are they even called eucalyptus? They shower in the sun. And by the way, these are the great Tawang, this. And the one at the background. Here is the cedar tree that Solomon carved. Rain time stories, yeah, that's how it comes. See, whenever it rains, I get sick. Look at that sun and that rain. I'm in a nice terrain. Look at that rain. Well, let me conjure something in my brain, and I will maintain. Well, again, damn, we gotta make a drain like a plumber and maintain. Yeah, at the moment, look at that rain. Well, we always pass through pain and gain. Well, well, damn. I'm a Kenyan and I've never even rode on a train. Well, I wanna make a claim to make my subscribers a million at the end of 2024. I'll make it and I'll maintain. Yeah. Whoa, damn, I usually read stories of Mark Twain. Yeah, in the bamboos. Listen to thunder. Thunder behind bamboos. Let's stand. Let me make the microphone listen better. Yeah, it's the thunder. Just listen. Listen once again. ASMR. That's the rainbow. Rainbows. Another rainbow will come over here. Behind bamboos, yeah. You can see beehives. Yeah. It's a very interesting story I conjured about bees. For bees to come to you, bees, someone will have lost some bees. Yeah, for it to come to you, still come from another person. Look at these bamboos. Even bamboos. For you to get one bamboo, you have two. I've gotten it from somebody else. These are the bamboos. And the bees. Damn, it's becoming wider. While I was there, the rainbow came and became stuck like that. Still looking at bamboos.